Hello, welcome to another episode of Biomedical Blogs. Today's video is purely based on one of the recent vacancy I noticed in Facebook. This video is not intended to blame any individuals or any organization. It was a trainee vacancy in a hospital for a duration of 6 months, and I could see it do not charge for the training and not providing any stipend either. But it has also mentioned about 3 month experience preferred for the training vacancy, which do not provide any stipend. It was really disappointing to see such a statement, and unfortunately we can see many biomedical engineering graduates are misused in such ways. It is a common tendency of many hospitals nowadays to charge for the training from biomedical graduates and make use of them as much possible. It is pathetic. All of us are studying and spending enough money to secure a good job after completing the diploma or degree. What is the logic if you have to pay for getting a decent training as well after completing the course? And it is not that we are sitting idle in a classroom. Instead, we are working for them, isn't it? And who is promoting such things? We can see many institutes are coming up with biomedical training programs nowadays. And many graduates are choosing such facilities to get trained by paying a huge amount. Either we have to pay in a hospital or such institutes, that's the situation now. Still, there are hospitals who do not charge for training as well. I feel it is taken as an opportunity to misuse the fresh graduates, as it is mostly preferred having some experience to get into any job in biomedical field. So what we can do? I have few suggestions to biomedical engineering students and fresh graduates. Number 1. Don't wait to finish your degree or diploma to gain some experience. Whenever you get a semester break, try to get into a hospital or company for a training. Number 2. List out the hospital who will provide training for free or with a stipend, and get at least a contact of biomedical engineer working there, so you can keep in touch with them and apply for training when there is a vacancy. Number 3. Don't just look for training. It is not just hospital who hire biomedical engineers. There are many companies who hire freshers. And it is not mandatory to have experience to get into a job. Almost every organization provides training once you are recruited. And 4th one, make sure you are fit for the job by the time of completing your course. Having a degree or diploma is not enough to get recruited. Employability also matters. It is not just based on your mark. Your employability depends on your knowledge, skills, and your attitude. Everything is equally important. So that is for today. Please do comment your thoughts and experience. Thank you for watching the video, and don't forget to subscribe the channel. Bye.